Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to enable agency mode. If you enable agency mode whenever you add a new site or you share your embed script with the client, it will automatically adopt white label and custom branding settings. This means that you won't have to activate each site manually and also your account will be automatically billed. So to enable agency mode, let's click on the widget and access our widget settings. Click on Remove UserWay Branding and first option you see is agency mode. So let's click to enable it. Now you can start sharing your script, so you can follow this link to get yours. Here you can find the basic, the advanced, and the white label script. If you're an agency, please use white label embed script. So this is the one that we're going to copy. And let's add this embed script to a site. You'll see how the widget will automatically adopt these same settings. Widget main color will be red. It will have the same logo and all the links on the left are hidden. I'm going to add the white label embed script to a new site. You can visit userway.org and our YouTube channel to learn how to add UserWay widget in different platforms like Wix, Squarespace, WordPress, and more. Now let's paste the code, save it, and let's preview it. Here's our widget. See, I just pasted the code and widget's main color is red. Links are hidden and we have our custom logo. To learn how to customize your widget's look and feel, enable white label, agency mode, and other upgrades, check out the links in the description below. Also, don't forget to subscribe.